बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। आई एम राना मुख्तार अहमद खान जोया, चेयरमैन शाहीन कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्स एंड इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी पाकिस्तान। शाहीन इंग्लिश शॉर्ट हैंड प्रैक्टिकल डिक्टेशन 700 वर्ड्स बुक 2 एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4। डिक्टेशन स्पीड 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट। रेडी स्टार्ट। टाइम चेंज एंड द इंटरेस्टिस एंड द वर्क ऑफ मैन चेंज विद देम फुल स्टॉप इन द डेज ऑफ लॉन्ग अगो व्हेन द नंबर ऑफ मैन हु लिव्ड एंड वॉकड टूगेदर वाज स्मॉल एंड बिग टाउन्स डिड नॉट एग्जिस्ट। इट वाज पॉसिबल फॉर वन मैन to observe the work of the other men about him and to get to know and to understand the purpose of most of what was done full stop. But in these days of large cities and the exchange of goods not only between one part of the country and another but between one part of the world and another, we cannot hope to learn the whole meaning of the work done even by the men and women we come into direct touch with every day. Full stop. He who runs may read, but often as we run, there is time to read only a very small part of the page which has been opened for us full stop. But we still feel this interest in other people's work full stop. There are times in fact when although we may be quite happy in our own employment, the other person's work seems to be very much more interesting than our own full stop. We often hear people express the most surprising ideas as to what they would like to do if they had their time over again full stop. We cannot help thinking for the moment of the small boy whose dearest wish is to drive a railway engine when he grows up, or of the little girl who hopes when she is grown up to do nothing just like mother full stop. A successful man of letters has recently been telling us that he would really like to do heavy and hard work with his hands. A man very highly successful in the political field asks us to believe that he would like to lead a peaceful life in the country, and a young woman who makes thousands of pounds every year by keeping herself well before the public writers a letter to the papers saying that in her heart she would like to live in a small house in the country. Four rooms would be all she would ask full stop. Whatever the reason, we certainly like to watch others at work, particularly if they happen to be expert full stop. Have we not all had the experience of standing with an ever growing number of men and women, generally more men than women by the way, to watch workmen pulling up the road the office boy and man in control of a great organization stand side by side watching with equal interest the operations of the roadmen, full stop, and the roadmen in their turn are very interested in watching the labors of the men who are employed in putting into position the heavy steel supports for the new office building which is going up on the other side of the road, full stop. Although we cannot read everything as we run or learn everything as we watch, we do at any rate read and learn something, full stop. But with so much going on all round us, it is clear that if we want to do well ourselves and to make our own way in life, we shall have to consider most carefully which of the many fields of knowledge open to us we wish to develop, in which way we should direct our efforts, full stop. The most important point of all is that we should like the work for which we hope to be paid, full stop. If we can take pleasure in doing our special work, we are already halfway to happiness, full stop. But we have always to remember that the present is the only part of time over which we have the smallest direct control, and no matter how beautiful our hopes for the future may be, it is even more important to be happy now, full stop. So if we are wise, we shall still find time to stand and watch the men at work when the street is up. Stop writing, please.